Beta, a ship called Voyager.
That ship was classified as an inert component. It shouldn't be generating a temporal field.
But it is. And it was enough to throw off our calculations.
Take me to them.
Sensors are online. Power levels are stable.
Is the astrometric database still intact?
Yes.
Display the scans we made of this region before the temporal shockwave hit.
Spatial grid 005.
Macrenum Imperium. Over 200 star systems, 900 planets, thousands of warp-capable vessels, and now... After the shockwave, everything seems to have changed. Run a new scan.
Spatial grid 005.
Same space, different configuration. Exactly as Chakotay said. The Imperium appears to have been reduced to a few planets and a smattering of vessels. It appears that someone or something has altered history. But why weren't we affected?
Perhaps we were protected from the changes by our temporal shielding.
So the question remains, what caused that shockwave in the first place? See if you can track it back to its origin.
The shockwave emanated from a planet 20 light years away, the Garen, our homeworld.
The Garener? We passed their planet 3 weeks ago.
The planet is no longer populated.
What?
Astrometric data indicate that the instant the shockwave appeared,
the Garener species vanished.
Erased from history.
Captain.
I'm no authority on time travel. In fact, I've made it my goal in life to avoid it, but... This sounds to me like a causality paradox. Think about it. A temporal shockwave eliminates a single species, and all of history changes as a result.
An intriguing theory. Perhaps the Krenim are responsible. They do possess temporal technology.
But why would they alter history to undermine themselves? No, we're still missing a big piece of the puzzle. Run another scan of the...
Scanning the vessel. Their defensive shielding is generating a level 9 temporal disruption.
Collect samples. 2 life forms, 10 square meters of the hull.
Yes, sir.
Disable their shielding. Prepare to initiate a temporal incursion.